It was tied in the under-17 second division as a win for either Sainfield United or Cumber Rec crowned them league champions. Andrew Clark came close here as this shot was saved by the keeper as Sainfield looked to open the scoring. Cumber Rec down at the other end came close also. Forward Sadiou Fong Dambam battled his way through, but a shot was saved by the feet of the keeper. It was Sainfield who took the lead. The front two of Clark and Harry Harper caused problems for the Cumber defence, but it was Clark who grabbed the opening goal with this fantastic strike into the bottom corner. From this set piece, Cumber came close once again. Number 10 Fong Damban blasting this effort off the crossbar as Sainfield finally cleared. Into the second half and Sainfield had a chance to make it 2 from the spot. Clark capitalised on a mistake at the back to race forward before being fouled by Ben Hamilton. Number 4 Carl Gibson stepped up and placed his penalty into the top corner, giving the keeper no chance. Cumber were still in search of that goal. This effort here from outside of the box was gathered by Lappin. And there was still time for Sainfield to add another. Clark's pace caused real problems. He was unselfishly here as he cut back, but Dara was on hand to clear. The number 14 without a doubt made a huge difference on the evening. As he advanced forward here, he could only drag his effort wide of the goal. An entertaining game was brought to a close at Bangor. Sainfield run out 2-0 winners over Cumber Rec and crown themselves champions of the under-17 second division.